I did a full rotation. So I did like left side on the ground for a bit, then it kind of stopped, then it flipped over, hit the seat, hit the roof, and then landed on all fours, and the all four hit was pretty big. First flip of my career in a big car, so 10 out of 10, don't recommend it. Glad I slipped past our finish line, though, so I had to run past it like I was Carl Edwards, so at least I made it past our finish line.
I'm going to take Corey.